Welcome back with me, Axel, again this gameplay for Iconoclast, and we are going to continue our last journey on this forest for today. So let's get started. And this is like a very complicated puzzle forest, and let's go and find some way. And it seems like this is the correct path to another. Oops, I got hit by all that. My goodness, what are those? Those are very annoying. Alright, we are going to get this. Finally, first, waiting for that to finish. Alright, go down and then let me try to climb some more up here. Right, we got this. Finally, we are up here. Right, let's go to the right. And what's waiting right here? I'm not sure where this is heading. Trying to hang up right here. Right, got you. Finish. And let's go on this way. We have seen another place and leads to another place and another one. Alright, here goes. I'm walking to right, and what I would see right here is another. Alright, it's just another place, I guess. Nothing much right here. Alright, the water, the plants, everything. I expect to have like a chest or something else right here. Right, nothing. We are going back. Wow, that was super easy compared with the first time of arriving. And yes, we got another place leaking. Oh my goodness, what is that? A worm boss. Oh my god, what the tree? For the sake, you are going to kill me with that machine. Get out of the way. Oh, there is like, probably that's a weakness. There is like one broken thing over there. Alright, we got this. And this is the bomb. Oh my god, I need to charge. Charge the electricity icon that pops out. Alright, that seems to be great. Trying to move, it's like riding a roller coaster. Yes, that's great. Now we are trying to fight this with our roller coaster setup. My goodness, it doesn't seem to be very easy against this. We need to catch up. And here goes. I'm trying to hit this again. Nice. Alright, we got the health. Alright, trying to recharge myself again. Yes. Alright, it went so well. Alright, that's great. Oh my god. Don't get hit again by the body. It seems to be like very difficult boss. Oh my goodness. I'm so cornered. Alright, this is time to get the core. My god. Please stop that. I'm going to get grinded. I'm going to get sliced. Alright, slice up. Yeah, great. I just got it. I think the health is more than enough, at least to finish this boss. Alright. Hanging up again. The power of the wrench is just so useful. Right, I beat one of them. Now I'm trying to hit this again. Charge myself. Great. Right, I'm getting charged. Charge up. Who is faster? Actually, ouch. That's too fast. My goodness, why you are so persistent? I'm going to get this. Oops, it doesn't even hit one of you. Alright, how about that one? This has to end. I think I'm going right here. I'm going right here again. Alright, great. It all went well. I don't have the extra health drop. Not again, I need to charge. And here goes. The air round. Trying to travel. But it was very fast compared with your oldest machine. That's like, are you going to get this high tech somewhere else? Alright, another incoming. And I got this. The extra health. It's going to take a while. Alright. Oh my goodness, it's getting ready. Don't crush me, please. Alright, stop right here. Now I'm trying to get a core again. Hit you slowly and slowly, and there you go. Just a few of the health left. Now I'm trying to shoot. Yes, that's a great idea actually. Alright, got you. My goodness. It seems so endless, my god. Come on, it's just 1 weak spot away. My god, yes, the extra health drop. Now trying this again. Oh, come on. Charge and go. Where is that? A spike ball. Alright, that spike ball going downward. We have to finish this. Probably on this spot is the best. Yes! I got you. I got you. And the worm went out of control. It's just going in circle. My goodness, the head is still there. Now it's another round. This is not gonna be good. My goodness, what are you digging? Those are the fireballs. Right, or whatever. Yes, the sword is just going to stop you, or it's not. My god. Stop digging around. And how do I supposed to get this to work? Alright, let me charge. Charge or this charge ball, or it's not let. Oh my goodness, that's a wrong move. Let me try this. Oh my goodness, that was a very good move. Finally, awesome. We are going to finish this. Alright, digging around, and that sword is gonna get you stuck. While doing that, I'm going to have you charged by this very special move. Right now, I know your weakness. Trying to get a sword again, that it's like a broken sword, but anyway, it's still useful at least to stop this thing. Giant monsters or whatever, I'm the mechanic. My god, the sword is up there, and how do I supposed to reach? By using, or I'm going to oops, yes, finally it drops to the ground, and let's go again. Finally, charge. Alright, one more move and that will finish you off. Come on, that's like a few more steps. Great, I'm charged. I'm charged. I'm charged, but it's not working. Where is just a sword? My god, I just have one more chance. And of course the bosses as well. Alright, shall I charge without having to wait for the sword? Ultimately, it's not working. Gain the sword, where did that come in? Alright, it got stopped by the sword and fell down. Sayonara, bye. Oh, what's that? Oh, you just stuck, my goodness. Yes, it exploded. And that's the end of you, finally. All of those worm stuff and that thing always giving me another goosebump. Well, whatever, it's not controlling anymore. We are safe. You left me in the house. I acted on purpose. The house was gonna blow up. I told you so. Well, at least you guys are all safe. Soldiers everywhere. There's sinister stuff going on down there. How could you? Well, okay. Alright, have you ever questioned anything in you believe for more than 2 minutes? Don't start. Argument has started. Well, at least we got everything settled. That's the most important thing. How if we get down here? Oh, narrow chest. Improvium. Nice, such a nice reward. Right, trying to get back. Climb up. Alright, we got this. How about to left? Oh, save statue, that's great. So I think that's all for today. We have defeated the boss. And it was an awesome experience, and this kind of boss is nearly killed me. Anyway, this is all my gameplay for today, and thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave thumbs up as always, and goodbye. Left. And what's on right? Alright, trying to explore, it seems like another branches. Let's get back first. Oh, another ghost. Ghost is supposed to... Oh my goodness. Oh my god, this doesn't need... Alright. I forgot that it needs to get hit by a wrench. Finally, that guy went off somewhere. And I just want to check this out. What's down here? Of course, it's another way to go to another place. Oh wow, we got teleportation device.